Hey all, and welcome to another quick video. So we're on our 4-channel NVR, and let me show you guys where to go to give it a reboot or shut it down. Okay, so it's advisable every now and then to give it a reboot, just to give the NVR, you know, a bit of a refresh for the memory and things like that, because it's obviously being used 24/7. Okay, so to do this, we go to the power at the top, click on it, and we have three options here. Okay, so rarely we'll be using logout unless you've got multiple users on different admin levels, which is rarely ever set up. But we have here shutdown and we have reboot. Okay guys, so if you want to shut it down for some reason, just go ahead and do it here, or to give it a quick reboot, don't forget you might need to pop in your password again once you reboot in, so click on that button there. All right guys, so that's how to switch off the power and reboot your NVR. Thanks for watching, and I'll hopefully catch you in another one, guys. Cheers. Bye-bye.